There's two ways of looking at it. If you talk about the capital necessary to run the business as opposed to what we might have paid for the business. I mean, if we buy a wonderful business, you could run the Coca-Cola Company, assuming you had the bottling system separate. You could run it with no capital. Now, if you buy it for $100 billion, I mean, you can look at that as your capital, or you can look at the basic capital.